Very often, I find myself in worship contexts. The band is pumping out some great music. The worship leader is lost in wonder, love and praise, you know, an expression of intensity on their face. But I look around, a lot of people are barely mouthing the words. And I'm thinking, why? And I think actually there are quite a number of pretty straightforward reasons why we're not singing.